My daughter's getting married. I can't believe it's true. She doesn't ask her parents before she says I do. And what about my husband? Oblivious, naive. This evening's getting serious. These Ohioans won't leave. But I can't let these latest problems rob me of my bliss. For when I'm scared of true disaster, I remember this. Death is just around the corner, waiting patiently to strike. One unplanned electrocution, that's the kind of end I can comprehend. When I'm feeling uninspired, or I need a little spree, I'm reborn knowing death is just around the corner, coming after me. Get it? Coroner. Death is just around the corner. Death is just around the corner, waiting high upon the hill. Someone buried in an avalanche. Oh, that's the kind of gig I can really dig. Marriage often disappoints you. Not each husband is a gem. So I'm more knowing death is just around the corner, coming after them. If life's for plums, I'll muddle through some. But when death comes, I hope it's gruesome. Some people die from public stoning, faulty wiring, faulty zoning, cherry pits they didn't know were there. It could be by a jungle cat,
a slippery mat,
a baseball bat,
perhaps an unsuccessful love affair. It could be on a speeding train, it could be underwater, it could be too much Novocaine, or even by your daughter.
Perhaps a bad mosquito bite,
a title fight,
religious right.
My darlings, it might even be tonight. Respirator with a simple click, scandalously quick.
I can face a new tomorrow if I make it past today.
I feel good saying death is just around the corner, so it play on its way.
Around the corner,
you and I,
happy being both the morn and morn.